More and more people are starting to identify themselves as lonely. But I don't think being lonely means just physically being alone. If you Google the word lonely and click images, it's a bunch of pictures of people sitting by themselves on park benches and staring off into nothingness. To be honest, it's cliche, it's corny, and I don't think it's accurate. Because you can be surrounded by people, friends, family, and still be lonely. Sometimes, it just makes you feel more lonely, or at least more aware of how lonely you actually are. And I think in this modern age or generation, we're constantly comparing ourselves and how we live our lives to other people. We're hooked into social media. We're addicted to it. There's always something going on. Someone's always tweeting or posting a picture to Instagram or whatever the case may be. We try and self-promote ourselves to our followers or our so-called friends, and we're under the impression that we're never alone. But that just makes us incapable of actually being alone, of coping with that loneliness. We're at a disadvantage here. I'm not saying social media is entirely bad, because I'd be a hypocrite if I said that. I have a Twitter, an Instagram, a Facebook, and all that stuff. But as a user of social media, I can see its downfalls as well as its advantages. I don't know. I just think this constant flow of thoughts and ideas is a beautiful thing, but sometimes it can lead you to pull away or withdraw socially. It will hang near your hands like a habit, but it isn't a habit, and no one can see it.